I said, Christ, it's not even Halloween, and the stockings are up in the mezzanine. There are ribbon wrap latte kits at the Coffee Bean, and carols to ring up the season. So I picked up my battery at the Radio Shack and walked back to the car carrying all of my crap. When I saw a familiar face fixing a flat, I thought, man, that dude looks like Jesus. He said, Dan Bryk, would you mind calling me AAA? I thought, I really don't remember telling him my name. Maybe I know him from the basketball game that I played last week with my drummer. He said, you don't know me, but I know you, dude. Not from watching your stupid video all day on YouTube. I should save your soul, but I'm not in the mood. This flat is kind of a bummer. Now I know you're going to roll your eyes. This life you've been living, it's all been a pack of lies. He said, don't you believe in anything, least of all getting your girl a ring. If you don't have faith behind the words that you sing, how can you give them the ring of truth? You beg for forgiveness in all of your songs, as if a good chorus can right all your wrongs. You think then you can repeat them and just move along, but just wait till you run out of youth, 'cause it's then you'll come running to great God above, showering your tired ass with mighty love, bringing you peace on the wings of a dove. He said, I know they're cliches, but they work. Know for a fact you grew up in the Lord. Now cynicism is your shield and anger's your sword. Even play at believing until you get bored. You're just a hypocritical jerk. I said, that's a pretty long soliloquy. He said, man, that's nothing. I've been at this for a couple of centuries. Sit on the season with your negative vibes and meandering details of your and other people's sex lives. If you don't cheer up and start having good times, consider this merely a warning. I said, man, you make even salvation sound dull. If I was a drinker, I'd go and get out of my skull. And then I'd binge on White Castles until I was full. And then I'd puke it all up Christmas morning. 'Cause none of this changes the way that I feel. The men use your name to rape, pillage, and steal. Elections with mandates to crush the New Deal. Yeah, the thought of that's making me queasy. On faith, enslaved to ideology. Christ, you must know how hard it can be. Like the man says, you know it ain't easy. And if above us there is only sky, if there's a hell below, we're all gonna go. 'Cause everybody's just out for a buck. Well, he said, clearly you know everything, but there's still one thing I know. You act like you care, Dan, but it's only a show. And I should have known from the beard you're trying to grow, your just a wannabe secular Jew. I said I believe that Christ was born, but I'm not quite so sure that Christ is Lord. When they sell us a season like they sell us a Ford, with pictures of wise men and babies. Well, then he kind of gave me a look, and he handed me his tire iron, and he stretched out his hands, lifted the car into the air. He smiled and said, what a misguided Christmas EP. Seven songs of self-absorption and misery. Well, I know you didn't ask, but take it from me. Your weight is no hit with the ladies. Plus, your sound is so totally 80s.